I know the girls want you to come outside, but if they don't have your album already, they should go get it. It just hit stores yesterday. But there's something inside maybe that'll make them go get it even more, not just the music. But can we talk about what's inside in here? I mean, what is that? Can you see that? You know that every girl is going to be putting this on her.
I need to put a shirt on right now. It's cold.
Look at that. Cold out now. Look at that. They're going to be putting that on their little bedroom wall, like with hearts all around it.
I wasn't there for that photo shoot.
You were?
I wasn't there for
that. Why is it embarrassing? It's cute. Did I embarrass you?
A little bit.
I'm sorry, but all the girls are happy. I can't get you to take your shirt off for them so they can go buy the album and check it out and listen to your fantastic music.
Thank you very much.
Because you do everything, right? As Howie was saying, you play the guitar, you play the piano, you dance. Do you have a favorite dance style?
I love Usher. I love, like, gliding and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
He'll be out in a second, ladies. He'll be out in a second. Now, something also interesting. Actually, do you want to do an email question right now? We'll do an email question. Let me get them behind me. Are they behind me? Oh, on this side. Okay. First one. This is not just me that wants to talk to you. This is Drew. He says, hey, George, I think you rock. My question is, what do you look for in a girl?
Well, right now I'm focusing a lot on my music, a lot of my attention on my music. But I do look for someone who's confident.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I look for someone who's not afraid to be themselves and someone who's real, you know. A lot of this stuff, it goes by so fast, so when I'm off, I just want to relax and not think about it, you know what I mean, and just enjoy life without all this stuff. So that's really what I look for, someone who's real, someone who's down to earth and confident.
And can deal with all the craziness of your career, right?
Yeah, it's just starting. I mean, this is crazy.
The whirlwind of an experience. Okay, next one is from Jen, another girl, of course. Howie D, this is for you. When can we expect a new Backstreet Boys single or album and any chance of a collaboration with George, either just by yourself or with the Backstreet Boys?
Well, actually, the guys, we're out in the studio right now. We're about halfway done with the new record.
Yeah.
And probably we're going to take the holidays off. I assume that we'll probably be done somewhere around the early part of next year and starting going back out on tour and stuff like that. I've actually talked with the guys about George and expressed how, you know, well he's doing over here in Canada and stuff like that. So hopefully maybe we'll get a chance to maybe see him out on tour with us.
That'd be cool.
And
crazy.
In regards to collaborating, I mean, him and I, he stayed at my place in L.A. Mm-hmm. a couple of months while he was recording his record, and we did some writing and stuff like that. Some of the stuff is actually going to probably go on his next record because we did it such last minute because he ended up recording so many songs. He's got enough songs to probably last him like two or three albums already.
That's
so
unreal.
Yeah.
That's what happens when you work hard, right?
Yeah.
Get everything done at once and then just enjoy it. Okay, we have another question. This is from the audience. So this is from Zita. So Zita, right behind me, what is your question for George or Howie?
Hi, Zita. How you doing?
I'm good. Yourself?
Good, thank you.
No need to be nervous, honestly. Like, my first time on TV, and I'm okay. My question...
She's giving you advice right now. I love that.
Yeah,
no,
that's good advice. If she can do it, you can do it.
My question is, you know, for the people who haven't bought your album, like, what do they have to, like, expect from it? Like, what's in it?
This is an album that just, you know, reflects what I've gone through in probably like the last 8 years. And, you know, I just really hope that this is an album that people can connect to. I hope that this is an album that, you know, I can reach out to people through my music. That's really the goal. You know, it's not just about the music, but the message as well. You know, so hopefully this is a stepping stone and it gives people some memories, some good times.
He's being humble.
Thank you very much.
He's being very humble. He's got some great dance tracks that are going to make you want to shake it. He's got some great love tracks.
You want to shake it for us?
No, it's okay.
Do you want to dance for us?
I'll do it
with us. Oh, I want you to dance. He'll dance for us.
Watch out, Usher. There you go.
Okay. That was great. I love how he's doing a little music for you because we don't have anything. It's been so great having you here. It's been a pleasure meeting. You're very talented and nice and lovely. Thank you so much. But we should go outside and see your fans,
definitely.
Don't you think?
Let's go outside.
Because they've been freezing.
Sure.
Let's sneak on
How
out
you doing?
There.
Good to see you.
Sneak on out there and say hello. There you go, ladies. I made your wish come true. There's George and Howie D. Come on out. Now, if you don't have the album, Believe, it's in stores. Make sure you go get it. Thank you so much again for coming by. You can sign some autographs and stuff.